is a wheelchair for a child to really be able to access, to be much freer than they were before. And that is what they need, isn't it? I mean, whether it's a need somebody needs to provide, and we are one of those companies, well, they want us to be providing. Similarly with the computer lab. So who of you kids have seen the computer lab? Have you seen the computer lab yet?
Yes.
Yes. Have you worked on the computer lab?
Yes.
You did. And what do you think? Is it good?
Yes.
Is it more or less okay? You can work with it going forward as well?
Yes.
I think we have done not only what our conscience tells us to do, because it's important for us as a community to raise, individuals, to raise people for their responsible men. And part of that responsibility also goes with now looking after the wheelchair, looking after the computers, for you to look after your material, look after your wheelchairs. I see some of you have yellow wheelchairs. What's the difference? Just a funky color. The yellow one really looks nice. All of you in the yellow ones, you look really, really nice in your wheelchair. So the intention really is to, without much further ado, to really open up the plug and then for you to be able to enjoy, that little bit of infrastructure that we've provided you. And we hope, Henry and myself, certainly, as well as Emily, that we will really be able to find some use for the computers. There's no doubt that you'll have use for the wheelchairs. And most importantly, move out of the sun into the shade. Use the wheelchair. You heard what was said. Move out of the sun and into the shade. Thank you very much.